New tonight, Pennsylvania Congressman Patrick Meehan has been removed from the House Ethics Committee. The decision comes after reports that the 62-year-old used taxpayer money to settle a sexual harassment claim against him leveled by a former aide. That former aide claims Meehan made unwanted romantic advances toward her and grew hostile when she refused those advances. Meehan denies the allegations. House Speaker Paul Ryan made the decision to remove Meehan and has ordered an investigation.